From a recruiter point of view, do you think a recruiter should have a personal brand in LinkedIn?
Yes, yes, definitely. I think that everybody should have a personal brand on LinkedIn. So, you know, LinkedIn is a professional network. When people are seeking for what you have achieved and trying to find out how legit you are, where they go to is LinkedIn. So on LinkedIn, you have all your professional accomplishments. You have all your accomplishments in your career. So it's very important for everybody to be on LinkedIn, and even recruiters, especially recruiters. So if a recruiter should reach out to me on LinkedIn, and you don't have a profile. For instance, your face is not even listed, your picture is not there on your profile, or you don't have a clear description of what you do and who you are or who you work for, I would most likely think you are a scam, or think that you are just trying to deceive me, and I won't take you seriously, obviously, if you come up to me and you don't have a presence on LinkedIn. So it is very important for everybody, and especially for recruiters. So it is indeed very important.